Yeah, welcome back to my channel. I'm Tawana Rashawn. It is way early in the morning, but today is Saturday, March the 9th, my mother's birthday, and I've already called her and told her happy birthday. We did already go to birthday dinner to the Cheesecake Factory on Thursday. That was the 7th, I want to say. But we're gonna probably do something today. Not probably, we are. I think we're gonna go to breakfast this morning. It's like 2 o'clock here in Texas, here in Dallas. And I've been wanting to start this journey, and I said I was gonna just make it a separate video. I want to see if it could help me conceive with baby. And I don't have any kids of my own, and I want to have one. So I heard that Geritol works. There's a baby at every end of the bottle. So here I am. I'm trying it. I picked it up from my Walgreens, and this is it right here, the Geritol. Well, this is the box, and yeah. So I heard that it works, and I am going to try it. And I've already pulled me a little shot. Here it is here. It smells kind of chalky. Yes, so this is like a little bit over 15 milliliters, but not quite 20, as you can see. So on the box it says about 15 milliliters, but I know some people do 20. So I'm just gonna try this here. I'm gonna try it today. We're gonna do it. It says once a day, 15 minutes per day. So we're gonna do that. I may do go to 2 a day, but I'm just gonna do it suggested as once a day. So yeah, you guys, we're gonna see how this works and if we will get a baby at the end of the bottle. So see how it helps me. As for I do take, I started taking apple cider vinegar gummies. I'm going to get the other vinegar, the one with the mother in it, the glass bottle. I can't think of the name. Start with a V, or Bargains, I don't know, but Jergens, I don't know. It's like a glass bottle. So anywho, I'm starting it early this morning, and we're going to do it every day. So let's see. Today is March the 9th, my mom's birthday. Hopefully get some good luck, and hubby is on the way, so maybe we can get it popping. Do the baby dance, as they say. Okay, guys, thank you guys for watching, and I'm about to try it. I got my water too. I don't have any orange juice, but I just got through eating some peaches because I was a little hungry. It's late in the morning. I did already eat today, but I got a little hungry. It's early in the morning, and I had a whole can of peaches, so I'm full now. I'm going to drink some water behind it. If that don't go right, I'm going to get me some juice. So yeah, okay. Here we go. We're trying it. This is the nastiest. I mean, about as nasty as cough syrup and stuff. I mean, but it tastes like prunes. Kind of got that prune taste, but we shall see. Whew, my burn's going down. Tastes like prunes. It really tastes like prunes to me. Oh, burn's going down. But yeah, you guys, I got on clothes. This is like a sports bra type of situation, so. Okay, y'all, I just want to log my journey with the Geritol and see if there's really a baby at the end of the bottle. So, yeah, you guys. Bye. Catch y'all the next time.